Well, here we are in Toronto. What do you do on a day off in Toronto? You go talk more hockey, of course.
Because we can't get enough of it. And you know what? We are in the hockey mecca, the center of the hockey universe. So we're heading over to NHL Network Radio Studio, SiriusXM, to join our good friends,
Nick Alberga and Dave McCarthy.
And look, we're already in sync. And that's why they want to have us on, because you and I have quite the chemistry on screen.
Really?
All right, we're getting lost. We got to go.
All right, doggone it. You almost put me in the dirt.
Hi, Dave. How are you?
Nice to see
you.
Good
to see you.
What's going on?
Good to see you. How's it going, man? Good to see you, brother.
It's all over the place. I can't believe it.
I can't believe it either. We've actually tracked down our guests. It's Nick Alberga, Dave McCarthy with you on the Sunday edition of Off the Rush, SiriusXM, NHL Network Radio. What'd you drink before that call? Just
best call of all time, by the way.
Dude, I see this coffee right here. I had, I don't know.
That's a venti, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a... Does that mean large?
Yeah.
Yeah, then that's what it is. It's great to be here with you guys. We've been on so many times. It's cool to be here and see you masters work in your, you know, in your lair. This is pretty cool, man.
Sunday morning.
It's the first
special.
Time we've had company on the show in studio.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I feel honored.
This is probably the coldest weekend that we've had in the city all winter long. So
we bring the cold, apparently.
You bring losses too, guys. What's going on here?
When you're going through a stretch like this, everything becomes magnified, right? I mean, this team in the, you know, in October and November and even early December, you're down by two goals. They're like, that's no big deal. I mean, it used to be it was a death sentence in the league. You're down by two goals in the second. You're like, this game's over. We're never going to get there. Now with so much scoring, they can get it back, and they've done it 100 times. But just the way it goes sometimes. You got Price last night, and then, you know, and you get the Kulak. First goal since the first Trudeau administration, and then you find yourself on the wrong end. So it's not one thing. It's just that right now it's any given thing on any given night.
Thanks so much for doing this. Really, really appreciate it.
Thanks for having us. It was fun.
Bye, Moj.
Bye, guys. It was awesome.
Say guts. Do the guts.
I can't do it.
Put him on the spot right
guts!
Now.
Guts all over the place. Nothing but guts.